Lick. Yeah, because I thought it's going to be a great story, but it was fake and it's fraud. It won't work though, but I've got another story coming up.
Being a reporter, life just doesn't work out sometimes. I was in a proper mess when I was with that group that was doing the weird dressing up for the charity. I really thought there was something supernatural going on. I remember when I saw that video, which they made to raise money. Ah, that was one of those days.
Somebody help us, please.
Yeah.
Can you call someone, please?
Pick up.
I didn't tell you, I'm quite sad. I didn't tell you, I want you to say so, Jai.
She seems to be calming down, but yeah. You okay? How are you doing now?
Yeah, I'm
sure.
Sure? Yeah. He says that one hand does not catch it up at all.
Yeah, you're going to sit up.
You shouldn't have put that bit on the film, you idiot.
Come on, it's just a film. I mean, other people might think it's funny.
I don't care, just
hold
get
on
it.
Hold on a minute. I want it tomorrow and it's ready anyway.
Do you realise, buddy, you should just drink?
Oh, that really tastes good, man.
Why? What did you drink?
Water!
Are you sure it wasn't lemonade? We're drinking lemonade.
You idiot, so I got some water.
What we're gonna do is not supposed to drink water.
Here, to the camera.
No, I don't want the camera. We can't film one of these like that.
We need to film ourselves with charity, you idiot.
I have to grab the more.
Quick, find some juice, cola, anything but water. We have to flush the water out.
It was all going good. A fantastic story. Then my cover was nearly blown by my contact, Ali.
Well, I think you'll find this is worth your money. You get what I mean? You know, for the exclusive story.
Are you ladies part of the plan? Frank!
Shh!
What the hell are you doing in here?
Shut up! I've been undercover reporter for 2 weeks. Another thing was, I got so hungry because no one ever ate anything. And I found out why when I ordered a pizza.
Hey everyone, the pizza guy's here.
What kind of officer is it?
It's a new one everyone's after. What's the jellyfish right?
Never mind the pizza. Grab funky. Fred, there's another story here. I'll tell you about it when I get back. You know, it's another exclusive, if you get me.
Okay.
That was close. But then, I got worried about Funky. He needed some kind of antidote. And there was this other strange thing.
Hey, it's the witch that's causing the mysterious sickness. It's some kind of crypto allergy. A new discovery of mine. But I'm prepared for it next time. Watch this.
Well, never mind that. I've been working that dance idea I guess I should work on. Hold up, I'll give you a preview. Well, all I can say is thank you guys for helping me get the contract to perform live on Saturday night.
It worked!
Of course, that was all normal stuff compared to the next thing that happened. They was totally into this game from West Africa called Mankala. But I found out there was more to it than I thought.
Hey, we need somebody to read the wiser words. Can you do it, Frank?
It is said, only one hand on its own cannot catch the buffalo. This is a tax for more than one hand. It can be taxed for more than one person.
Oh,
only one
again.
Hand on its own can catch the buffalo. Only many hands.
Hold on, I think I have the answer.
Together can achieve our needs. Thanks for listening for me.
Oh no, the whisk are already off.
Shut up, we need an ambulance now. My phone's not working.
Are you okay?
Look, leave this to me, alright?
I didn't tell you how I was going to say, I didn't tell you how I was going to say,
yeah.
You sure?
I'm feeling better.
Oh, here, my phone's working now.
Hey, you had better explain all what just happened.
You won't be able to understand, but the thing is, my friend and I were from somewhere else. I mean, another world. It's a world of ancestral spirits. And when I was coming here, my friend said she'd come with me. And you know, she doesn't like the wise words said wrong, okay? Okay, watch this.
You know, I've nearly taken in with all that rubbish. I could have lost a lot of money. And my boss would have probably fired me. As if these words can do that crazy stuff. It is said that only one hand on its own cannot catch the buffalo. This is taxed for more than one hand. It can be taxed for more than one person. Only one hand on its own cannot catch the buffalo. It is only for this collective spirit that we can fulfill our true potentials. From there on, we can only live it up.